mouse and you make a noise, then she can find you even if you can't see her. Not many things she can do. If you watch with his head there, she'll keep her body still and she'll just flick her head and she can turn it in either direction through an arc of 270 degrees. So a very long way. So they keep everything nice and still, just move their head, they work out where their prey is, and then they fly down and grab it. You can probably hear Millie as well out here today. When she's flying, she's making a little chirping noise. That's a pretty happy noise for her, okay? Millie's not really working that hard out here. And she's getting a little if she was hunting, though, it would be a different story. It's very easy for these birds when they're hunting, because they're virtually silent. Owls have really special feathers. The edges of their flying feathers are frayed, and that muffles the sounds of their wings beating. So their prey doesn't hear them coming, and then that helps the hearing as well. They don't have to listen over the same ground windows. Now you might think with all those adaptations that these birds would be going really well up there. In northern Australia, there are lots of beautiful barking owls. Unfortunately, here in Victoria, the bird you're looking at is actually an endangered species. We only have about 50 or 60 pairs of these beautiful birds still breeding in Victoria, so really not going to do well. Now, I did mention the barn owls before. It's a different story for them. Barn owls are very successful here in Australia and in other parts of the world as well. The micro barn owls can catch and kill anywhere up to 2,000 mice a year. There's only one pair of owls around. They can do a great job in keeping the rodent numbers down in an area. And while barn owls are a real success story out there, the barking owls like Millie, who are facing some very big challenges out there in the wild, they do actually need a little bit of protection of their own. Now, I think you'll agree, Millie's a bit of a star. She's done a great job. I'm going to give her a round of applause as well. Good on you, mate.